talking to UAW, obviously I'm concerned. I think that there should be a circumstance where the jobs that are being displaced, replaced with new jobs, they should go to the first choice, should go to the UAW members who had the job, and the salary should be commensurate.
Was brutal. The most popular president in American history with 81 million balloons is getting booed at Lake Tahoe. Maybe because his supporters are unalive?